What's up, Cruise Nation? We're heading to Formula E in Riyadh, Saudi Arabia.
I'm with the wifey. She's doing her yoga certificate test.
Yoga teacher training.
Yes, what she just said. And she's kicking ass. And hey, speed camera. Anyways, we are a bit late. And I'll see you there.
Peace!
I don't cry, I don't think about you all the time. But when I do, I wonder why. No more tears in my heart.
Alright, it's been a crazy adventure. But we're almost here. Out of breath. Almost there, almost.
My heart is dry. I don't laugh and I don't cry. I don't think about you all the time. But when I do, I wonder why.
Charging station.
Let's welcome His Royal Highness Prince Abdul Aziz bin Turki Al Faisal Al Saud, Vice Chair of the Saudi Arabian General Sports Authority. صاحب السمو الملكي الأمير عبد العزيز بن تركي بن فيصل آل سعود نائب رئيس مجلس إدارة الهيئة العامة للرياضة presenting the trophy for the first place driver Antonio Felix da Costa from team BMW Andretti Formula.
Having fun?
Yep.
This is the Pagani wire. Look at that carbon. Oh, look at those gold wheels. Blue carbon. It was a purple. I'm colorblind, but it's beautiful. Oh my god. Oh, it's blue. Okay. Thanks, wifey. Look at that front end. Sexy. Has a twin turbo Mercedes V12. And it sounds like. Guys, it is the LaFerrari white. LaFerrari, look at that. Oh my god. Love.
taking this to the next level. Are you ready for this? I said, are you ready?